don't mind my hair, I'm gonna fix it when I get to the airport. It's almost 7 o'clock, 7 in the morning of course, and I'm going to the airport. Let's hope that it's gonna be fine. I'm a little bit stressed out about the protests that are happening at the moment. Yesterday they were on, I don't know what's happening today. Either way, let's go to the airport and we're done. So I'm in the same place where I was when I got here. It looks so nice sitting day. Really nice. But now we need to have breakfast, check our luggage in, and then maybe do some shopping. I don't know. We'll see. I have like 4 hours until my flight is leaving, so I think I have enough time. Remember what I was saying, that I have time? I was waiting in a fucking line for 30 minutes in the wrong line because nobody fucking told me. Three things. One, I have 1 hour and 20 minutes until the gate is open. Second, I need to go and eat because I'm starving. And third, I think that I have a window seat, which I hope I'm not gonna be disappointed, but that's how I think. I think it's a window seat, and that would be amazing. And then all it took was a handsome man to smile to me while saying my name correctly. And now we're fine again. And I passed the security check. On the wing and I'm not by the window. God damn it.